The swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago. James's mother and I went down... Once, 25 years ago. James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah, nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Hey, there's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the... I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh, shit.
Guys, wind flare coming in fast!
Head for the fort!
Lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. Let's see where it leads.
It's glowing.
What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is, this ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Marcus Phoenix is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
Watch it! Above us!
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
People and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we. Oh, God. It's another one of those pods.
What?
My advice? Do not touch any more pods.
There! They're all over the place!
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, and no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one.
Are you all right?
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, they're incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great, now there's door snot.
I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? Because it smells terrible.
And now... Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
All right, who's next? Dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Got it! Radio. Come on, he's got to be close.
Oh,
that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up! God damn, that's a lot of them!
Fast now.
They just keep coming!
Ah, shit!
That was bad.
All right, that's over. Now let's get to that tram station.
So, whose fort was this? The COG's?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
No, I don't think so. It's like some kind of nest.
Just what I need! Oh, shit!
It's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours, even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out.
Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
That's how it's done!
Thank you.
you off!
Out.
Definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
To get inside before this weather gets any worse. Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on.
Big fella. Easy now.
Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quill!
It's on me!
elusive snatchers weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads. Never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah. Well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
There we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Oh, come on. Seriously?
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
That was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Oh. Come on, outside.
Okay, here we go! Keep heading up. Get back in that snatcher's trail. Got him. Well, the good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks. Ah, good. Ammo.
Did you see that? Above us?
Hey! Can't do this alone. Don't tell me. Let's move through fast. I'm not getting the best vibe from this place.
Yeah, no shit.
Damn it!
That's all of them.
JD, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no-pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
Hold them off!
Ah!
One hell of an exhibit, but it looks like it's over.
Finally. But let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
That snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Raina, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them, too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Got it, drone. Light the night.
Huh. Any idea how we get the drawbridge down?
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers! There, that should do the trick.
This key. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! Found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
I'm bleeding out! Look at you!
shit.
Is that all of them?
It looks like it. For the moment.
Then let's get down there.
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where
we're going. Hey! There's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
Well, one way to find out. Let's get down there.
There we go.